Ian Connor took me to his house. Ian had told him I was a graphic designer. Really, I was a rapper. And he turned around, he was on his computer, he turned around, so he looked at me and said, "Who the fuck is this weird ass in my house?" And I was just like, and Ian was like, "Oh, it's the graphic design I was telling you about. Yeah, he has some graphic designs he wants to show you," and I didn't have shit.